Alright people, welcome back to Beauty by Shelly B. Today we're going to talk about the Lorac Contour Pro Palette, or Pro Contour Palette, or whatever how you want to say it. This is what it looks like. There's three contour shades on the bottom and three highlighting shades at the top, and this one is just shimmery highlight. These two are not. And then all the contour shades are not shimmery at all, they're matte as well. I got this a few weeks ago. And let me just tell you, I freaking love this guy. Now, I don't have any other contouring palette other than the e.l.f. one, which I have not used yet. But I just love how the brightening powders, the matte ones, really brighten up my face, but without any shimmer, which is just like, you don't even think that could happen, but it definitely can, because this will do it. And I love the texture of it. It's so buttery, soft, and creamy. It's like their eyeshadows. They're just so nice. I really, really recommend it. And also, when I bought it, came with the brush, which is perfect to contour like this, to pat on like this for highlight, to do the highlight here, to contour on the sides of the nose. The only thing I wouldn't use it for is like a little bit of whatever contour and stuff here, because it kind of I don't think it's big enough. I feel like you need a more fluffy brush, like a blush brush or a powder brush. But other than that, it's like, so like, do you see my little cheek thing? It just goes right into it. It's so perfect. I freaking love this. And then these two together are just like the most amazing thing that anybody could ever think of. Thank you, Lorac, for creating a super awesome contour palette that like works, and it's not super expensive and all that stuff. So if you're like me, super pale, this light contour is so dark, like on myself. So that's all I would use. But like, all these shades work for like all different types of skin tones. Like, they're dark. Like, let me show you. Here's the light. Oh, you might not be able to tell. Here's the dark, which I've never used because it's too dark. And here's the medium, which I think I used once just for like a super dark highlight. I mean contour, but it's just so dark. Oh, I just gouged out my highlighter. And then my two faves are the beige and the yellow highlight. They really do what they're supposed to do. And then beige, yellow, and then shimmer highlight. They're awesome. I'm just sticking them on my arm. Look at them. They're just so pretty. And to me, the colors of the contour colors are not super tan, but they're not quite really cool either. They're kind of neutral, which I think looks best on me, at least for a contour, because I think a cool tone looks like dirt on me, but then a too warm of a tone just too orange. So I freaking love these. I believe this is relatively new, and I think you can get it. I mean, I know you can get it on the Lorac website, but I'm not sure if you can get it at Ulta. If you can, I'll let you know right here somewhere. But I highly, highly, highly recommend this. If you haven't tried a contour palette, try this one. And it's just simple, you don't have to think about it. And also, it was pretty inexpensive. I think it was like, I don't know how much it was, but I think compared to other ones, it's like on the cheaper side, maybe like 40 bucks. I'll put that here too. I'm probably totally wrong. But it's just so awesome. I totally recommend this. And I think they always come with this brush, but if not, you need to get this brush with it too. So, this is like holy grail contour and highlight for real. That's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe down below. Leave me a comment or a question and I'll get back to you. But thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Bye. Excuse me.